Good morning, YouTube. It's Monday. Hey, yes. Probably noticed I've been doing a little bit more of the shorts, but you know, they're fun. And well, sometimes that's all I want to do. But you know, we're getting there. We're gonna get in here. We're gonna work out. We're gonna see what we can do. Have some fun with it and go, 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 go. So, without further ado, ain't nothing to it but to do it. Now let's get to it.
Mike Tyson, he the boy that played football for Montreal, ain't
he? No, you old coop, he a boxer, man. Yeah. Let me tell you, I went to his fight a couple months ago. I seen him hit that boy, and he hit that boy so hard, his head flew off into the 18th row. Yeah. He had to go get his head out the 18th row.
One night about 8, and we were watching a couple of Mike Tyson fight tapes. Jeff was like,
man, you see how hard Mike's punching?
Come on, Jeff, the other guy was just lunging. Left, right, another KO. Ooh. If that was me, I'd have been okay, though. The very next day, I gave Russell a ring with J. Allen, Lior, and we all called Don King. I said, yeah, Don, I got a problem.
Tell him, Prince.
Yeah, what's up? What you saying? You trying to solve him? Forget the small talk. Let's get to the nitty-gritty. Me and Mike, 2 months. Trump, Atlantic City.
Yo, you got this. You gonna bust dude up.
Yeah, you can be my trainer.
Word up?
I'm rough like a freight train, smooth like ice. And yo, Jeff, straight up, I think I can beat Mike Tyson.
Man, you can beat him, man.
Yo, man, word
up. You can beat
him,
man.
You know, I put on a couple pounds, man. We can do this,
you can,
man.
Do it.
Extra, extra, read all about it.
Yes,
yes. Fresh Prince challenges Iron Mike Tyson to a fight.
Conference to see what training I was doing. Before then, I had never heard reporters booing, cameras flashing. I was in the middle. I didn't want to look dumb, so I exaggerated a little. I said, I've been training 20 hours a day, lifting big old cars and big bales of hay. And I jog 10,000 miles every morning, thinking about Mike and my moment of glory. I drink water 20 gallons of pop, and I can throw a Volkswagen a whole half block and 4 million sit-ups in a minute. I ain't lying, I did it. The general public thought I was a fool. I was getting dissed, but I guess that was cool. Well, you know, getting dissed is never good, but I was even getting dissed in my own neighborhood. I was at the corner at the top of my block. There was a couple of people standing outside of the barbershop. It was Lawrence, my barber and friend, and he yelled out,
"Hey, Prince, you can win."
I said, "Really?" And I stopped the chat.
"You can beat him, man, if you hit him with a bat." "You gonna get wrecked, but get out your shoes when you break your neck."
Everybody was laughing out loud. I thought at least my own grandma would be proud. I went to her house and snuck in and surprised her. I heard her on the phone. It's fight day, and man, am I hype. Whoa, I can't wait to see Mike. Boy, I'm hype, ready to do my thing. Trump Castle Casino. Slipping and dipping, hustling and jabbing. For a second, I look good out there, but then Mike runs to reality, my worst nightmare. One punch, that's all it took. He hit me in my ribs and my inside shook. Now how can I say this and be a little discreet? Let's just say that my bowels released. I called time out and went back to my corner.